Hi guys, welcome to this quick video about this home ever scale, body scale with 13 indicators about your weight and fitness and health and everything. Yeah, the reason why I'm using this camera mount, I'm going to show you how this works and how good and how accurate this is. So in general, we get it very cheap. I mean, for a very low price, it looks beautiful. It has even this tempered glass. It's quite lightweight. It's thin, as you can see. It comes even already with the battery included. Really, really good value, I would say. Or at least you get it for a really low price, at least currently on Amazon. So let's see about the quality. By the way, it comes with a free app. You can invoke the thing. It's the Fit Days. It comes even with a QR code in the instructions. You can download it from the App Store. You don't even have to register. If you register here and then log in, you get much more information. I highly recommend to do that if you're going to buy this thing. You then also get the charts, and in the account you can connect to Google Fit, Fitbit or Samsung Health. You can do all the adjustments, so I highly recommend to do that. So let's go back to the measurement. Of course, you shouldn't do that with the phone, but it doesn't matter. I have the camera already on me anyway. So the most important thing is, of course, that you have it persistent. You step just on it and you get the weight already. Without the app, you can see that here. Here I have the pounds, and then we go to the app. You don't even have to connect with Bluetooth. You don't have to pair or something like that. You just turn on the Bluetooth and you get the latest reading directly here on the app. That works really good. I would say as good, as easy as it gets. And then we get the measurements, and we can even go down and we get a lot of information here. It looks really good, really tempting. But then there's a really shocking thing here when we go to the charts. I'm just going to show you the measurements from today, and I've done everything with the same configuration. I mean, I've been doing this with the same clothes, with the camera and also with the phone, so it doesn't matter. And you can see it started with around 70 kilograms. The next reading was 67.9, 67.8, and then it went up to 72.8. That's 5 kilograms more. It's exactly same configuration, and you can see it's the same date here. I mean, I'm just on the recent readings here, everything here has been, yeah, okay, that was an old one. But anyway, here you can see that's the one from November 23rd, so everything from here except the one from here, everything here is in the same day that was in the last like 20 minutes or so, and there's a difference of 5 kilograms within a couple of minutes. That's absolutely insane, absolutely unacceptable. I would say it's the piece of, yeah, whatever, I think I can't mention this here on the video, but you know what I mean. Definitely don't buy the thing. Stay away from this scale. It's definitely not worth the money. And yeah, that's it for now. I hope I've been able to help you a little bit with this video. If you have any questions or comments or other opinions on that, there seem to be some people really successful with this scale and they love it. I don't know if there are fake reviews or if it's really just me having this lemon here or doing everything wrong. I don't know, but I would definitely recommend to stay away. Don't buy the thing, and I still hope I've been able to help you a little bit with this video. If you have any questions or comments, just write to the comment section below, and I'm always happy to talk about these things. And if you like the video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time.